Faster, Lobo!
Lord Sakai.
Forgive me, my lord, but you look fatigued. Have you endured much hardship?
You wouldn't believe it if I told you. But yes, I could use a rest.
You should visit my sister in Hiyoshi Springs. I was sick, so she insisted I bathe in the waters. I could feel the life returning to my body.
Sounds like just what I need.
You're a good horse, Lord.
Yeah.
and it blossoms. Struggle and cry out for help. Weakened from the fight.
Hey. Here!
Couldn't do this without you. The only thing that would make this better is a jar of Kenji's sake. But then he'd never stop talking.
My lord, I hear samurai are skilled in the art of haiku.
I wouldn't call myself skilled, but yes, I write them.
There's a poet in Hyoshi Springs, said he once wrote with your uncle. I'm sure he has much to share.
I'll be sure to check on him.
Permit me to refine your armor, my lord. Much better protection.
Thank you.
You honor me with your confidence, my lord.
I would be honored to work on your blade, my lord. Polished like a mirror.
Jin.
Yuna. I thought you were in Yarikawa.
I can't go back yet.
Who did this?
A Mongol warlord, Altan. I heard stories coming out of Otsuna. He's terrorizing everyone, stealing food, medicine, slaughtering families. If anyone fights back or tries to run,
they get butchered like animals.
An old friend of mine runs the Ian down the road. I can't leave her with them.
We'll find your friend and put an end to this warlord.
The inn's this way.
Who is your friend?
Her name's Ichi. I've known her since I was a child. She taught me how to survive.
Have you seen her since the invasion?
No, I haven't seen her in years.
We should scout the inn.
We'll have the best view from over here.
That man might tell us what to expect inside.
Better talk to him before they come back.
A samurai? What do you want?
We've come to help.
You shouldn't be here. If they see me...
We're looking for Ichi. She runs this inn.
Have you seen her?
Guards! Help!
Chica.
There's trouble!
Get ready!
Ichi, you're alive.
Why are you here?
We came to save you.
You've killed me, Yuna. I was keeping the invaders drunk and distracted. But when Altan hears about this, about what you've done...
You were working with the Mongols.
To survive.
You should have fought back.
And you should have run away. Like you always do.
She risked her life to save you.
Do yourself a favor, my lord. Keep away from that one.
Ichi, we can protect you from Altan. Just tell me where to find him.
No one knows where he is. Not even his men. But if you really want his attention...
Tell me.
Find his most valued allies. The Japanese slavers who do his bidding. Make an example of them. And Altan will find you.
Who are these slavers?
Ask Yuna. She'll remember.
I don't know what happened between you in the past, but she only wants to help.
Yuna had her chance.
What did she tell you?
Not enough. If we want to draw Altan out of hiding, we have to earn his attention.
The ghost can manage that. Where do we start?
We hurt Altan's closest allies, Japanese slavers.
The Mamushi brothers.
Ichi said you know them.
I bet she did. Those three bastards run a farm near the river.
When you're ready, meet me there. We'll do this together.
I will. Thank you, Jin.
Thank you.
deserve the best, boy.
You made it.
Looks like a fortress.
The Mamushi brothers don't want anyone to see what goes on behind those walls. They're running a slave camp.
You've been inside.
Taka and I are the only ones who ever escaped.
When were you imprisoned here?
A lifetime ago. Taka and I were still children.
Do you remember what happened?
Every moment. Kichizo's beatings. The stink of Manzo's breath. And Taizo's filthy little hands.
If we kill them, we'll send a message to their master. Draw Altan out of hiding.
Let's go. What is this?
A statement to anyone who thinks about escaping.
Mamushi brothers were always cruel, but never like this.
Altan brings out the best in people.
Jin, I can't do this. I can't go back in there.
You don't have to. Stay here. I will deliver your vengeance.
Make them suffer, Jin. Taka. For every scar they gave us. For every head they collected from the tired workers who just asked for more water. Make them suffer for me.
I can repay their cruelty and take their heads.
That won't be enough. Not after Altan pushed them to this.
I will kill them where they sleep, without being seen. Show Altan that no one is beyond the reach of the ghost.
The Mongols won't sleep for a week. Do it. Jin, if it goes wrong in there, don't let them take you alive.